Extra Minutes.
David Isaac is Australia's leading fire safety expert. He, like so many, was horrified by the Logan fire tragedy, but he certainly wasn't surprised.
There are two types of smoke alarms. This one is a photoelectric, and this one is an ionisation. They look the same, they feel the same, they cost about the same. This is the one that's in more than 90% of Australian homes. In fact, it's probably the one in your home.
Mm. Well, I automatically think that my home's safe. I've got fire alarms.
Mm-hmm. And the average consumer thinks he's safe because he buys a smoke alarm, sticks it on the roof of his house, and he expects that before the house fills with smoke, he will be given a warning and be able to escape to safety.
Isn't that going to happen?
Not if he's relying on an ionisation smoke alarm, and not if the fire develops at night with this long smouldering phase while he's sleeping. People wake from a fire in the middle of the night, disoriented, the alarm's gone off. They may have been overcome by smoke, especially if they're relying on an ionisation smoke alarm, because it won't go off until the fire develops to the flaming stage. And we know globally that once a fire reaches the flaming stage in a residence, there is less than 3 minutes to escape. Less than 3 minutes. So if you've been asleep and you don't hear the smoke alarm activate, or maybe the smoke alarm's not close to the fire and it doesn't activate, and by the time you do wake, the fire is substantially developed, what hope have you got?
Sounds to me like you've reached the end of your frustration levels.
Very much so.
So what difference does it make in a household then, given a fire?
What difference does it make as to what type of smoke alarm they have? It can make the difference between surviving and dying in the fire. It can make that much difference. An ionisation smoke alarm will respond to heat and flames too late. You don't want to know about a fire when it's already flaming in the home, because statistically we know you've got less than 3 minutes to get out. But if you had a photoelectric smoke alarm, while you were asleep and the fire was developing, it would activate from smoke, from actual smoke. Ionisation smoke alarms do not respond to visible smoke. As I said, they'll respond to heat and flames, but they will not respond to visible smoke.